teaching you how to have your dog do find it with a toy, and this is kind of Cupid's first time doing it, sort of, so it is a real display of what it looks like in the beginning. We're going to start out by making the challenge kind of easy so that your dog searches really independently instead of you having to point everywhere that you want them to look and be like, check here, check here, check here. I want the dog to just go out and find the thing by themselves. So the first thing that I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start in a small area, like this pile of stuff we've got going on. And I'm also going to let him see where I put the toy. But the very first thing that I'm going to do before that is just let him know that this is the toy that we're playing with. Fetch. So that he knows how to find it. Switch. Fetch. Yay. Switch. Fetch. Switch. All right. Now I'm going to let him see where I hide it, and I want it to be too easy. I want him to find it right away. Wait. Where's your toy? Yay! Switch. Now I'm gonna do just as easy. Wait. Just kidding. I'm gonna do slightly harder. That's gonna be the next step. So I'm gonna put it somewhere, but I'm also going to kind of fake out that I'm putting it in these other spots so that you maybe think twice about knowing where I put it. Where's your toy? And it worked, because he's a little dumb. Yay! You did it! Good job! Switch. If this is really hard for your dog, fetch. You can just do a little bit of regular playing in between. Fetch. To give him a little break. Pick up. From... Switch. Fetch. Good job. Switch. Alright, he's looking pretty good on it already, so I'm going to go to the next thing, which is that I'm going to hide him so that he can't actually see where I'm putting it. And he's still, the setup that we have right now, he can be listening for me, so I'm going to be conscious of that. Maybe that's a good hint, as he's still getting good at it. But as you're trying to challenge your dog more and more, just be aware of the fact that they're oftentimes listening with their ears for this step. I'm gonna start off just putting it in one spot with no little fake out noises. Break, where's your toy? And it seems he was listening because he went to right where I went.
Yay! Job. You're smarty pants. You're so smart.
Switch. Fetch. Switch. Where's your toy? Extra hard because I put it at a different level than he's expecting. Maybe even too hard, which is bound to happen sometimes. him completely. Except he's gonna smell it now that he did that.